see nothing till you see this little asshole cat. He's like a magic little demon. When I throw him outdoors, I slam it shut and turn around, and there he is on the floor. And when I look into his eyes, I can tell what he's thinking.
I'm gonna slash your throat tonight when you're sleeping.
And I don't wanna hurt him, I don't mean to abuse, but when we battle, he cheats and I always lose. Whenever we have company, I'm checking their feet. I hope you have really strong shoes, cause he's got really sharp teeth. And when I wake up in the morning, I don't step out of bed. I stand up and jump away as far as I can, cause I know he's underneath there just waiting for me. He's got his little swinging claws and they're looking for feet.
Maybe he just wants to play.
Oh, no, it's not that. He wants to kill me, man. You should see this bastard cat. And when it comes to hide and seek, it doesn't help that he's black. He could be right in front of me and I don't know where he's at. But I don't want to have to be afraid in my own home. So put some tuna in his bowl and then he'll leave me alone for 5 minutes. Then, uh-oh, look who's back. He's got a belly full of food and now it's time to attack. So I gave him a home and some love and some food. And just look what he did to the sole of my shoe. I'm gonna find you, little kitty, cause I know you're around. And when I do, we're gonna take a little drive to the pound. Won't that be fun? Oh, wait, I can't do that. There's nice people at the pound. They don't deserve this cat. Besides, he probably run away long before I even left. And when I finally got back home, he'd be right there on the steps. Gotta miss my little kitten. When I brought him home, he was just this big. He looked so scared and alone. I rubbed his furry little head and he was so brand new. I remember looking in his eyes and thinking,
aw, how cute.
And then his fluffy little paw went right in my side. I started bleeding like crazy, man, and I almost died. Apartment, I'ma warn you, better beware. You might be used to little kitties, you like throwing a fit. But compared to my cat, your cat ain't shit.
Gibson, kitty, how come you never talk to me anymore?
Cause he's dumb.
Oh, you don't really think he's dumb, do you?
Yeah.
Sylvester, kitty, that's mean. Say sorry.
No.
Kitty. Sylvester, what is with you? You've been mean all week. Say sorry.
Burn.
Burn? Sylvester, what is with this burn crap? Just say sorry.
No.
Sylvester, you be nice. I've had it. You live here with Gibson and Shelby. You need to be nice.
Burn.
Sylvester, come on, buddy. Hey, don't walk away. Hey, apologize to him.
No.
Sylvester.
Burn.
Kitty. Dude, what is up with you lately?
Other kitties just like me, we seem the same, but thankfully I'm the only smart one in this stupid, stupid world. All they do is lay and sit and eat and sleep and piss and shit. No one has a purpose in this stupid, stupid world. I know I might seem angry, but the truth is I don't care. It's a stupid, stupid world out there. Cause there's Gibson, all he says is help the dog, so dumb she'll chase her tail. Everything is pointless in this stupid, stupid world. Tuna's good and pooping's fun, I sleep all day, this world is dumb. Nothing ever makes sense in this stupid, stupid world. And 9 lives is too much for me, I swear it isn't fair to be in such a stupid world. If I pay attention carefully and write it in my diary, then everyone will know about this stupid, stupid world. I never leave my home because my human closes doors on us, and everything is stupid in this stupid, stupid world. Like Gibson, Steve, and what's her name? I hope they all burst up in flames. Such a stupid world out there. Trust me, I'm aware of it. In such a stupid world out there. It's such a stupid, stupid world out there. Other kitties just like me, they play outside, they run so free, regardless of the dangers in this scary, scary world. Carelessly they risk their lives house, but I would rather stay inside. Anything could happen in the scary, scary world. I'm sure they're having fun out in the sun, but I don't care. It's a scary, scary world out there. 'Cause there's spider webs and spooky heads, and what's inside that creepy shed? Everything is deadly in the scary, scary world. Nasty flies on doggy poop, that rock looks weird, that tree just moved. Nothing ever looks right in the scary, scary world. And just the thought of grizzly bears, it kinda stiffens up my hair. Scary, scary world. There are plants and trees and wasps and bees, and what the hell just walked on me? I hide behind my window in this scary, scary world. I never leave my home because of kitty agoraphobia. The TV shows me everything that's in this scary world. Like Todd McNabb and Iggy Pop, and I'm so scared of Carrot Top. Such a scary world. It's such a scary world out there. Such a scary, scary world out there.
Hey, Kitty, Sylvester, do you mind if I ask you a personal question?
What?
Well, do you like it when I touch you?
No.
No, I didn't mean like that. I mean like when I pet you.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Because I'm trying to figure out why Random Kitty, she won't even let me touch her at all.
She's crazy as hell.
Oh, she's not crazy. She's just paranoid, But I'm gonna work on it. I'm gonna make her better.
Okay.
I think she's scared of my feet. When I walk, she runs around, out, out. I try to give her a treat. I try to calm her down, down, down. But maybe I'm moving just too fast, or she hates me. I've never heard a cat before, but I try to move so slow, but I still freak her out, out, out. But she's my princess with a mild case of paranoid schizophrenia. So we play this game. She makes me beg sometimes, just so I can bet and rub her head sometimes. Well, you know she likes to make me beg sometimes, just to watch me struggle with my head. She still believes in the dot, but she won't chase it down, down, down. She loves her Gigi a lot, and then tries to knock her out, out, out. But maybe she's just not like the others. She's crazy, even though she's a grandmother. And she likes the fridge on the top, and then she won't calm down, down, down. But she's my princess with a mild case of paranoid schizophrenia. So we play this game. She makes me beg sometimes, just so I can bet and rub her head sometimes. Well, you know she likes to make me beg sometimes, just to watch me struggle with my head. She makes me beg sometimes. Beg sometimes. Beg sometimes. Beg sometimes. But she's my princess with a mild case of paranoid schizophrenia. So we play this game. She makes me beg sometimes, just so I can bet and rub her head sometimes. Well, you know she likes to make me beg sometimes, just to watch me struggle with my head.
Thank you.
His name's gonna be Gibson.
Deep in your eyes, filled with good intentions, taken by time. Now I long for your affection, and please know I try. I don't think I can accept this. You're frozen in time. I will always remember your name, and I know that your love remains. Fly away, 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 fly away. You're frozen in time. I will always remember your name, and I know that your love remains.